Thank you. Great find. I could use that.
Thank you.
thing, you fucker. You ain't getting away, that's like for sure.
Sam here. I have the suits. Got a show at the HQ building. Sam out.
observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-captain. Armed. Heading east.
Пригодится.
Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters. Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Klim. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap. Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip? You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must take risks if you want to achieve anything. Yeah, right. Explain to me then, why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me? We'll see about that. You'll see? Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him! We'll see about that. Now I wasted a tape because of you!
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Keeping you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the sea front.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party.
Yeah, these parts are dangerous.
That's right.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half flooded. We'll have to open a few gates though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here's the bunker plan. I marked everything I know on it. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take a shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors, but if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Despacito. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, sir. See that gate? First of all, you'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the conduit. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck.
Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Hmm.
Хорошо.
Thank you.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Now find the monster.
Roger.
They'll
get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. So with so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true. Roger, Ed. I'm on it.
Perfect. Power is up.
I'm all right, Ed. The lift is not, though.
As long as you're okay, we're fine. Find the ventilation entrance and go up the vents to get here.
Acknowledged.
Nice.
I thought it'd be easier.
Me too. Spiders are a bit too much, really. I hate those fuckers.
I don't think even their mamas like them. Still, we pulled it off. We're almost out of the tunnel, too. So, congratulations, I guess.
Thank you.
This rubber is stuffy as hell.
You're right about that. What now, Ed?
I guess it's time to call Tom.
Yes. Tom, Sam here. We have the fuel rods and are heading for the dock.
Oh, great news. We'll prepare for the loading operation. What's your ETA?
About an hour.
About an hour.
Good. We'll be waiting for you then. Tom out.
We're all set.
All right. It's full steam ahead. For the record, I do understand why people would follow Tom. I really do. Of course, his talk of restoring the civilization is bullshit, but I can't even say I hate him, honestly. Klim with his atrocities, on the other hand. Still, Klim's not in charge. Tom is. And be he the savior and Buddha in one person, I still could never agree with him. Still manning the gate? Give me a break!
Yes, sir! It's me!
Well, open up if that's the case!
Yes, Captain, sir! Opening up! I'm really happy to see you back, Captain, sir!
Me too. Me too. Sam, before we arrive, I'd like to ask you to hear me out. You're a good guy. Honest, nice. You were nice the moment we met. I remember you put your gun down. So I'll be frank with you. I can't let Tom have the soap. I just can't. I already told you how much of a risk it is. So I won't repeat myself, you know it all. I should have taken her out to sea and scuttled her there long ago. But I just couldn't. It would be like murdering my immortal soul. She bears no blame. She served us and kept us alive all these years. But now I have no choice. There's a charge in one of the rods. The guys put it in there in case we got caught. This is the detonator. I will be searched, but you... You are Tom's best pal, his negotiator. So, just press the button when I give you the signal. Don't worry, it won't go nuclear. But no bastard will ever be able to use my ship for anything after that thing goes off. I understand that you'll be losing your ticket home that way. But I think I know you well enough, son. And it seems that you're not ready to pay Tom's price. Still, if I am wrong, just toss the thing and be done with it. All I'm asking is, give it a thought, okay? I have nobody else to rely on, son.
Thank you for your trust, Ed. I won't let you down.
Well, Sam, I hope you make the right decision.